شفتي ضراعة لقلب ذاب في جنبي لقلب ذاب في جنبي
بكل الشوق في قلبي طرقت الباب يا ربي وفي شفتي ضراعة لقلب ذاب في جنبي
لقلب
ذاب في جنبي
People tend to think that if somebody becomes a practicing Muslim, that all of a sudden their lives are going to become really boring, that they can't laugh and they can't joke and they can't have fun, and that all of a sudden things that they enjoyed will somehow become haram. See, Islam didn't come to tell us that we can't have fun, and we can't chill, and we can't be entertained. And at the same time, Islam doesn't leave us to become slaves for our own desires. What Islam does is that it came to moderate these things and give us boundaries. And it's within those boundaries and in that perfect balance of living in this life and working for the hereafter is where we're going to find the most happiness.